Subscribe the channel ProzTech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, let's start with Nokia 8.1. It comes with Android Pie, Android One, and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 710 processor with 2.2 GHz octa-core and GPU Adreno 616. Friends, so starting with the Galaxy A7 2018, it runs Android 8.0 Oreo and powered by Exynos 7885 octa processor with 2.2 GHz octa-core and Mali G71 GPU. Moving on to display, the Nokia 8.1 is available in 6.18 inches and comes with IPS LCD display having resolution 2280 by 1080 pixels with 408 ppi pixels density. Moving on to display, then Samsung Galaxy A7 2018 is 6.0 inches device, comes with Super AMOLED display and resolution of 2220 by 1080 pixels with 411 ppi pixels density. Friends, this phone comes with Corning Gorilla Glass screen protection with Samsung Pay feature as well. Talking about the internal memory, then Nokia 8.1 is available in 64GB of primary storage with 4GB RAM. Nokia 8.1 also supports microSD up to 400GB that uses SIM2 slot. Friends, as far as concerned about the colors for this device, then it is produced in blue, silver, steel, copper, iron and steel colors. Talking about the internal memory, then Galaxy A7 comes with 128GB and 6 or 8GB RAM, and the other variant is 64GB with 4GB RAM. Here in this device, up to 512GB microSD support is also available as a dedicated memory slot. Friends, as far as concerned about colors for this device, then Samsung has produced this device in black, blue, gold and pink colors.
If we talk about the dimension of Nokia 8.1, it measures 154.8 by 75.8 by 8 mm of height, width, thickness and 180 grams of weight with hybrid dual nano SIM option.
If we talk about the dimension of Samsung Galaxy A7 2018, it measures 159.8 by 76.8 by 7.5 mm of height, width, thickness and comes in 168 grams of weight with dual nano SIM.
About the camera, then Nokia 8.1 comes with dual 12 and 13 megapixels primary cameras with 1.8 aperture, dual pixel PDAF and optical image stabilization. This phone also comes with Z's optic, dual LED, dual tone flash, panorama and HDR. It shoots out videos of 2160p and 1080p at 30 frames per second and is also equipped with 20 megapixels secondary camera for selfie shootouts with 2.0 aperture.
About the camera, then Galaxy A7 features triple 24, 8 and 5 megapixels primary cameras with 1.7, 2.4 and 2.2 apertures respectively with LED flash. These cameras feature depth sensor, wide and ultra wide angle, PDAF, HDR and panorama mode. It shoots out videos of 1080p at 30 frames per second with gyro. Galaxy A7 also equipped with 24 megapixels secondary camera for selfie shootouts of 2.0 aperture with HDR and 1080p recording at 30 frames per second.
Friends, in Nokia 8.1, fingerprint scanner is placed on the rear side of the phone. If we talk about the sensors in this device, then you can find accelerometer, gyro, proximity and compass. This phone also comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, Type-C reversible connector, USB on the go, fast battery charging and 3500 mAh non-removable battery as well.
Friends, in Galaxy A7, you can find faster fingerprint scanner placed on the side of the phone. It also comes with various sensors like proximity, compass, accelerometer and gyro sensors. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi direct, hotspot, dual band, GPS, NFC, FM radio, Bluetooth and USB on the go. This phone is also powered by 3300 mAh non-removable battery as well. So that was the quick comparison of both smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.